I believe that many people want to do meditation retreat, learning to stop all forms of busy activity and to enjoy peaceful states of mind. To do this, you don't need to travel far away. Very soon, I'll be guiding a week-long Buddhist meditation retreat online, and everyone is welcome.